quarter to it. The R itself said Scrooge triumphantly, and nothing else. He spoke before the R bell sounded.
I thought that camper up ahead was going to lose it.
Which it now did with a deep, dull, hollow, melancholy one. Delicately formed, were, like those upper members, bare. It wore a tunic of the purest white, and round its waist was bound a lustrous belt, the sheen of which was beautiful. It held a branch of fresh green holly in its hand, and, in singular contradiction of that wintry emblem, had its dress trimmed with summer flowers. But the strange...